Don't really know what to get here. Not much in the shopping mode right now. It's hard to be in the shopping mode when you don't have any money. There is, however, one thing I do want to investigate. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm looking for their winch. They're small little winches. So I got a question. I really should buy a couple gallons. My question is, if you take a small little winch, like an ATV winch, you know, those four-wheeler winch, if you buy one of those winch, and if you were to drag, let's say, 100 pounds of weight to it continuously, would you burn it up? I'm trying to cook up an idea to roast a whole pig this summer. And I can't seem to find a better idea than a winch turning the pig. Other than a small little winch. No, they don't even have it. For those of you who are curious, I get reimbursed for these. Put one inside blue.
Did you see a commercial of it?
We'll catch you guys later. I gotta go do something. Peace.